see me in my office. No, this is the right time.
Okay, sir.
Those who be coming for admission from today, I'll make sure they give you something. Yeah. I mean, don't just admit them. Take something from them before you admit them.
I understand.
I believe you understand.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. You're welcome.
Applied online for your school.
Come close. You applied online.
Yeah.
Have you gotten your admission?
Yeah, I got my admission.
So, can I see your results? So, what is your name?
My name is Kingston.
Anybody, sir, calm down.
Shut
down,
up.
Please.
So this is what you are doing to spoil the image of our
government,
right?
No, it's not what you think.
Quiet. Anything you say or do will be used against you in the court of law.
Move, officer. Calm down.
When we get to the office, you explain yourself. Now move.
My headmaster, he too is in there.
You mean the principal himself?
Yes.
Is included?
Yes.
To his office.
Sir, it's me, sir. There is this boy that came. He has big money. He's coming.
Hold on.
That's nice.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay.
I am the constant bouncer. You are under arrest for bribery and corruption.
Yeah. He is the principal.
And anything you say or do, you will use against the court of law.
Yeah, that's what he said.
When you get to the
court, you have to arrest him.
Shut up.